All right, in today's video, if Shadow swears, the video ends. And as you guys may be familiar with Shadow the Hedgehog, you guys know that this game has some rather vulgar language, at least unlike the rest of the Sonic franchise. So in this game, Shadow actually cusses when he dies, he cusses in cutscenes. Also, characters that don't typically swear, like Sonic the Hedgehog, actually cusses in this game as well. So there was a lot of attempts to make this game as edgy as possible.